Let's see what the message is. Someone's in their thoughts and their, or they're thinking about maybe a child or a new beginning coming in or some blessing. All right, let's see. What is the message? All right, we, 55, I see. Someone's in their emotions, definitely. Someone's crying. It could be all in their feels, over some, drama, fighting. Okay, we got five and five here. And five of cups, five of wands, and then we have the eight of pentacles and the star. So someone's work is going to put them in the spotlight, or someone is in the spotlight. Maybe you could be an actress or something, but, I see there's some sort of drama, someone's in regret over something, some fighting with your work, okay, at work, or working, about working with you, or now they're working on themselves. Yeah, I see some healing here, and someone having, like, hope and faith with the star energy. Okay, put this how it fits, guys. This is a collective message. Yes, someone is, there's some illusions surrounding a queen of swords, someone who can be very cold. I'm hearing detached. Okay, so this could be a Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy. This person, could have a drinking problem, doesn't have to, all right? Okay. Yeah, I see someone at the bar drinking, all right? This is about a message. Someone's making some sort of plans. And then I see the nine of pentacles. This could be someone who is single and self-sufficient. Maybe this is like someone could be breaking up with somebody. Doesn't have to be walking away from something. We got the four of cups. This is like a missed opportunity. And the Ten of Wands is like someone being overly burdened, like these lights look blown out, alright? And the King of Wands, someone who can be very controlling. Someone missed an opportunity and they're burdened by it, alright? Could be this King of Wands, or maybe it's because this person was overly controlling, alright? Five of Pentacles now, it's like someone's feeling left out now. From like from their happiness, their family, their money. This could be an inheritance. Someone's feeling left out of an inheritance. And then we have the Ace of Cups here, which is like a new beginning here. This is okay. Yeah. Someone's feeling left out of some sort of family inheritance, family business. They want this new beginning, or they're offering you this new beginning, but I feel like the cup is tainted. Alright, let's look at the hands here. This could be a marriage, okay? And we have the Four of Pentacles. So it's like someone is holding back from their marriage, or someone doesn't want to let go of a marriage. Yep. Okay. I ask for advice, and it's like, stay strong. Maybe go into Hermit. All the information you need is within, okay? So you'll get that information you need within. Someone had to find their strength in the situation, though. So there's a lot of devil energy. 4:22 on the timer. All right, I'm going to leave it here, guys.